This is a song that the clue is in the title of what it's about, and it's called The Vicar's Only Daughter. At the time, and me and Paddy, she turned our head, she was beauty defined, and we used to talk about her while we worked down on the deep, but she could only be in a young man's dream, she was way out of our league. And over time, her kind attention, for reasons to not blame, we find her standing on the headland, waving at me as we sailed. But the vicar's daughter's father kept her under his thumb and made sure I heard in no uncertain terms she'd not be going out in the fisherman's sun. He said, the more I see, the more I hear, oh, the less of you I need to have near, and the more I see, the more I hear, oh, the likes of you, you're not welcome here, oh, not you, yeah, hallelujah. On the windscreen of my car, full of tenderness and ex-kisses, straight written from her heart. But the vicar's daughter's father made sure we stayed apart. And the vicar's only daughter had taken it quite hard. The more I see, he said, the more I hear, oh, the less of you I need to have near. And the more I see, the more I hear, oh, the likes of you, you're not welcome here, no, not you, yeah, hallelujah, no, not you, yeah, no, no, no. From his overbearing ways, or was he just a caring father trying to keep his daughter safe? And I wonder if she ever found love, cause she'd so much love to give. Or the vicar's only daughter, she was just a lovely kid. But he said, the more I see, the more I hear, oh, the less of I need to have here, and the more I see, the more I hear, oh, the likes of you, you're not welcome here, oh, not you, yeah, hallelujah.